Welcome to Duke University, and thank you for joining us for Construct3D. Very excited to have everybody here. We've had people travel from as far away as Hawaii. We've had people register from as far east as Tanzania, and I'm extremely excited to begin the conversation that we're going to embark on this weekend about digital fabrication and its use in education.
Here at Construct3D, like bringing together people to build community and get them to understand that the knowledge is in the group. I'm a technologist, I'm an educator, I'm looking for my tribe, wherever they are. So if there are opportunities to come together, you know, in the same physical space and share best practices, kind of like here at Construct3D, that's my dream, you know, I love that.
Through this conference, it's become a resource for people to network and to get together and to share ideas. I'm trying to contribute, but also suck a whole bunch off of people that know a lot more than I do about that technology.
Construct3D conference was incredibly valuable to meet everyone face to face and just make those connections. So we just talked about our journey and it didn't really matter where we were in the process. It was just we're all looking out for each other and helping each other.
It's been a great place to see, again, like-minded people, knowing kind of the base level to work from. So it's not beginning the conversation from how do you start 3D printing, but it's how do we amplify that to a new level of students and really push boundaries, which has really made this an awesome experience to be a part of. There are so many places that we have not even touched learning from, and as educators, as we expand and open up our own doors, we can learn from others, get a better opportunity to know how others in other worlds experience this stuff, and hopefully improve what we do in our own craft.